In this tutorial, we will learn about what text. So what is what text? So go to formula and in the text category, click on what text. So what text converts a number to text, that is baht. So what is baht? Baht is the Thailand currency. So as we select a number or type a number here this way, you can see this is converted to a Thai language. Here it is showing 50 baht only. So click OK. So confirm this, copy this and paste it in Google Translate. You can see here it is showing 50 baht only. So what formula converts a number into text, that is currency. So here are a few other numbers. If I drag here, you can see all these are showing here. So sorry, here I have to put this reference and drag it down. You can see now if I copy this and paste it in Google Translate, you can see 50 watt only. Here it is written 548 watt, 25 satang, 0 watt, minus 52 watt. Here is all this text. So you can use this what text to convert a number to a currency format in Thai language. So I hope you understood this tutorial very well. And if you like this video, please hit the like button and share it with your friends. And do not forget to subscribe our channel so that you don't miss any updates from our channel when we upload new Excel videos related to formulas. Thanks for watching the video till the end. See you soon in the next tutorial.